My mom told me that then it's time to study the ingredients. The ingredients we need coconut and green chili and cinnamon powder and onion. And washing this mushroom. Coconut oil. I'm gonna eat my mushroom whole. Wow, it's so yummy.